Welcome to Storytime at Tiny Tots. I'm Miss Kaylee.
And I'm Miss Carolyn. Today's story will be Five Green and Speckled Frogs.
Five Green and Speckled Frogs. Five green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are four green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Four green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are three green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Three green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are two green speckled frogs. Glub, glub. Two green and speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it is nice and cool. Now there is one green speckled frog. Glub, glub. One green and speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Now there are no green speckled frogs. Glub, glub.
We hope you enjoyed this installment of Storytime at Tiny Tots.
Please join us next week for another adventure in reading.